I think a lot of kind of the colors and being a little different on the golf course came from the way I grew up. I always wanted to be different. I didn't want to just blend in or be one of the other guys. You don't really plan for it in a way. You don't plan to be a role model. Ultimately, I want the kids growing up to try and be better than I am.